Right now, I'm gonna go show you how to operate, right? Watch the bass now.
God is no thing, no shape or form. The first conscious body God created for itself, the first shape, the first light, the first form, that's something going into itself, to be aware of itself, is what y'all would call to be the first son. Oh, that's the first conscious body you created for yourself to be aware of yourself as a spirit. God, as a spirit, created a shape and form to be aware of itself. This was what y'all would call to be Lucifer. So Lucifer is not separate. Lucifer will be God's name. God has no name. So Lucifer is that. Since we live in God, this is explaining the story of God creating itself. When God went in to experience itself as the first sun, the first light, it started acting out in its lower natures. So God as a spirit created other natures to regulate that lower nature. This is how you get the concept of how God is the highest high and the lowest low. And since you live within God, everything you're doing, God did that first. So the whole story, whatever Bible you're trying to explain, is an example of God talking to itself. So God's lowest nature is what y'all quote-unquote call Lucifer or Satan, and his highest nature is what y'all quote-unquote call God or this, that, and this is the same person, and you live within that person. Anytime you hear about angels or somebody coming to enslave a Satan or coming to enslave a demon, they're coming to kill that shape and form that God is in at the moment, that lesser form, and for God to go into a lower form and become a lord of a lower form. That's why lord and lord is equivalent to the same energy signatures. This is God creating itself. Lucifer is God. It's the first shape and form of God. That's a lesser spirit because they want to be perceived as the most high. Lucifer been trying to portrayed the spirit in a form of a light for ages. Lucifer is the first shape and form of God. Now God can't defend itself. So this shape and form is running around with the spirit of God in it. It started creating its realm of reality with the first shape and form. The first son. Everything is created through him. That's how he became a male figure. Because it's really not male, it's the masculine energy. Because the spirit of God pushed itself out and emitted itself into a physical form. The first physical form is that form of light. And God is fighting with itself. That's what you need to understand in the Bible. So this is why you fight with yourself. So the only way you're going to reach God is clearly understanding yourself and not be going outside of yourself worshiping false idols. Part, we're in a low part of God's body right now. We're ran by a bunch of lords. Now these lords is playing out, portraying a bunch of different things and confusing y'all. When you call it the black sun is trying to deify that spirit now. So this is Lucifer trying to come into another light or another shape and form, a sound, a sigil, or a gas to try to say it's the spirit. This is the first concept of worshiping a false idol. You worshiping an external version of the spirit. That spirit is using that external light or sound as an illusion to make you think it's doing something that the spirit is doing. And the lighter the form, the lighter the body, the more capable that the spirit can use it to mimic the spirit. To the point that not only do he got y'all trapped under this realm of reality of light, but once your spirit leave, he got you trapped in the spirit realm also. He got you trapped in so many goddamn ways, y'all gonna be so separate from God, y'all ain't gonna never get back to this higher nature. understand that this is God fighting with itself. So we got the same battle. And the same way we know how to handle this battle within ourselves, the same way we can get to that world that God is in with us in itself. And God is the overall parameter. God is the overall example of how to do this. The concept of God and Lucifer. Lucifer is God. You live in God. Now, this is not the only realm of reality. This is not the only body. There's realms and worlds that don't even depend on light. So when we talk about Lucifer being a light bearer, that's just something that this God that we're in at the moment have created, and we're layers, layers, and layers, and offsprings of spirits and bodies and shapes and forms under that. But watch who you calling God, who you calling God, who you calling God.
Wicked Mayu, just come in, bud. Wicked.
Yeah, respect.